Okay, SAAD asked that I do free absolutely everything ideas for him for his SAAD gaming. We did two and we've animated them slightly on Canva as well as Photopea. I hope you're going to enjoy these SAAD. Let's jump right in and have fun with these two designs. I am using my free account for this video. You can open any canvas that you like because I like space. I like designing my logos on a thumbnail because it's nice and big. Once you have your canvas opened up, click on the canvas itself and then change the color and make the background black. And then go back to your elements and then look for gaming remote. Click on see all and then scroll down to find this drawn image that has been created and it's lying on Canva. So I'll give you the name of what it is, but you're gonna scroll a little bit down. There's this image that I found that's S and it is created like a drawing. Because SAAD, you didn't tell us what kind of a gaming channel you are, this is a game. And the name of this drawing, I'm gonna give it to you so that you know where to find it. It is Handdrawn Treasure Hunting by Sketchify. So if you search for Sketchify, I'll also add it on the description below so that you have it. This looks like a beautiful S that I would love to use for SAAD's gaming channel. So we're gonna make this nice and big and use this as our image for SAAD's logo. Next, we're gonna press T for text to add text on our logo, and we're gonna use the rest of SAAD's name, SSAD, and then we're going to change the color as well as change the font to gaming font. So let's select the text and then go to our fonts and look for a gaming font. So it's called game font or gaming font that I found. It's an arcade gamer font. Beautiful, isn't it? And then we're gonna make this nice and big and edit next to SAAD's gaming channel and then change the color and make it go hand in hand with that game of ours. And then we're gonna press another T for text and add the gaming ever's new font and then change the color to suit the rest of the brand. And then we're gonna go to our spacing and we're gonna do our letter spacing so that it fits just below SAAD's name. And the last thing we would do is to go to our draw and then change the marker's color and make that this nice yellowish color, and then put a nice point over there just for fun, because this is a drawing logo that we're creating and it looks like that. Stunning, isn't it? SAAD, you can do whatever you want, especially when you're here drawing. You can make fun and see how you can make this even more fun for you. If I were to animate this logo maybe for my TikTok or for my YouTube channel, I would find a car. I would find a graphic car. So let's find a car and go to our graphics and just search for any car. Like for example, this one that has a smoke on there. Then I would add it on my logo so that I animate it. And then I'll go to animate and I would create an animation. And then I would drag this car around like that, so that it shows SAAD and then end it at the X. This is how I would animate yours, SAAD. So I'd make it nice and smooth. And then depending on how fast you want the car to go, and then I would click on done. So if we had a look at it, you have an animated logo, SAAD. I hope you're enjoying this. Page, we are ready for the second design. You can press C to add a circle on your design, or you could go to lines and shape and pick your circle. Make your circle smaller and then change the color of your circle and give it a nice gradient green. I like this green, SAAD. I don't know your colors, so I'm going with my gut here. And once you've reduced that size, you go back to your elements and you would be looking for a triangle. So press and add a triangle. Also change the color of the triangle to the same gradient color, and then reduce the size of your gradient and then rotate it. We are creating a sharp edged design. This is for a gaming channel, so we want an interesting design. Once you've reduced it and you've added it like that, you're gonna combine the two shapes. So you're gonna need to zoom in and rotate your circle so that it is aligned to your triangle, and then reduce it so that it is one and it looks absolutely the same. Move it so that it's completely one, and then highlight the two shapes and group them into a single shape. Then zoom out, you have the shape that you want to use for your design. Next, we're gonna use draw. We don't use draw a lot because, yeah, we're working on a computer, on a laptop. I think on your phone would be much better. I've got an iPad these days, so yeah, I'm gonna be loading videos on iPad. Anyway, we want to pick a marker for this one, and then we want to draw an S that's going to guide us to create the S shape for the channel. So you're gonna gently and slowly, just zoom out a bit, gently and slowly write out an S that's going to be a guidance for us. Something like that. Doesn't have to be perfect, so don't freak out about it. It's just a guiding design that's going to help us. Then we're going to go back to our elements. I'm going to just put it in the middle, and I'm going to move it and start adding this shape of ours in designing the S. If you want to reduce a shape on Canva or any other software, because you could do this on Photopea as well, you need to zoom in, and then it allows you to reduce the shape to the size that you want. Now you're going to start placing the edges. I don't know what to call these things. And then you're going to duplicate that and start placing them across your design. Try me, ain't no hide and seek, I hide to be far from anxiety. I need my space, I need my privacy, I need some silence, please. You're all too loud, you don't speak quietly. Opinions violently thrown across every surface, it makes me nervous. It's the world honestly burning, that's all I'm learning. Hope that we can make a turn and start reversing. All our minds, we put the work in, we got some. Now I'm gonna go to my position and see if I can move there. Select this S and move it out of the way so that I can see how my S looks like. I'm going to zoom out. I can delete the S and then highlight everything to group it. You have a choice here of animating it this way. You can go to animate and drag the design and add a nice whoosh sound, you know. So let's drag the design and add a whoosh sound. We've selected it. We're going to pick it. And we're gonna whoosh it like that. So it's up to you. You can decide the speed that you want to have your S whoosh around, and then go to freesound.org and add a whoosh sound. I absolutely love it. So other than that, you are going to add the name of the company and then add the text. Break, no. I'm not gonna give in. Take a last shot, Michael J. Wynn. No, I'm not a robot. I'm in my own skin. Never get lost when thoughts play. Okay, SAAD, all free, all done on Canva. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts on this. If you want to go and animate on Photopea, I'm gonna add a video and show you how I animated a similar design that I did earlier on Photopea for SAAD when we were animating the design that we created here. I can hear the demons call when they do what they do, and now I feel like taking off, find a place.
just hit the view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all. I just gotta get through. I just gotta get through. I just gotta get through. Cause I feel like taking off. I know.